What?
Lucky, I'm picking up a Wi-Fi signal nearby.
Weren't you in a hurry to save that masked guy, Kick-Ass?
It'll just be a second. I'm a media sensation here, girl. I owe it to my fans. not doing this. Shit! It's Dr. Gravity!
Dr. Gravity? What kind of name is that? It's not like he's the new leader of Spectre or something.
Don't tell me. Hit girl, he's another superhero like us, and we've got to help him.
Like hell he's like us. Don't compare me with your bunch of masked idiots with profiles on the social networks.
Back off, you bastards! If you don't want me to send you flying!
Leave him alone, you sorry-ass goths!
Well, well. Look what we've got here. Another twerp dressed in Technicolor. And we don't like Technicolor-dressed twerps, right, guys?
Oh, of course. You guys like to use your mama's makeup and sue suits out of fucking trash bags.
You're dead, you piece of shit.
The bigger they come, the harder they fall. Gravity, are you okay?
Well, I feel like shit, but I think I'll survive.
Who are those fucking goths?
For the last few days, these gangs of goths have been attacking every masked hero they run into. They surprised me when I was on patrol and chased me until they cornered me on the basketball courts.
I'll make sure those sons of bitches don't get away, man.
Write down my cell number. We'll keep in contact.
Hit girl, I'm trying to catch the goths that attacked Dr. Gravity.
Okay, I think I saw another of their gangs. I'm gonna follow them, and as soon as I know something, I'll get back to you.
Be careful, Hit girl. Thank you.
Nothing but a rotten shell.
Are in the Shorties gang.
Kid!